I need someone to show me my place in all this.
It's not hell.
What? Yeah, it's definitely in hell. Where are you going to hell? That should just be a running gag. Like, I just have the intro just being that part where Ray's like, I need someone to show me. And then, like, a fucking Rocco just says something shitting on her afterwards. That should just be the running gag every time I play this game. Holy fucking piss. Retard.
It's cancer.
Definitely cancer. Oh, yeah, we beat this, right? So now we can pissingly beat this. So do this. What do you think is going to happen in this one? Well, now it's time for Attack of the Clone Wars, so let's go. Bitch. Do you think Rey belongs in Star Wars?
No.
Is she your favorite character?
No.
What about... I don't know. Quick question, if you could change the new trilogy, how would you change it?
Destroy all the new characters. Have it just Luke. What else? He actually does the whole temple thing and all that.
If I had a change, I'd just make Finn the fucking Jedi.
We made it. Well, that, but
it's fucking stupid how they lie, though. Oh fuck!
I'm it all.
I shouldn't have come back.
Well,
this
moment.
This is very important. Now come.
Oh god, we're back, but it's like cloudy as fuck now. Fuck that bitch. Wait, what the fuck? You fake ass bitch. How do I shoot?
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers.
Now no, I feel responsible for his death, because I'm gonna shoot this bitch.
Wait, where's Anakin? Where's.
Right
oh,
there.
Oh, not that part yet.
He's right here, what do you mean?
That's not either of them.
Oops, I killed Anakin, so that means I changed the fucking whole ass timeline.
That's not Anakin.
Ew, they changed the fucking heart shit now? The fuck? Also, I can actually one-shot fucking headshot, look. I'm gonna kill these people. What, he doesn't get one-shotted? What are your opinions on the changes so far? Like, actually.
Okay.
Say something, I'll shoot him.
I like how I just let him get shot.
I know, it's so like, fucked up.
I mean, it doesn't matter, it's a Lego game. If they come back.
Wait, what? Where the fuck do I go? There's like 4 exclamation marks on my screen. Can't change. Oh wait, JK, wrong button. I keep forgetting. They have the same guns. You shot me, bitch.
Out of curiosity, is this game multiplayer?
I said no. You already asked that before.
Oh yeah.
I wish that would have been fucking epic. Is there actually like a multiplayer Lego game at all?
Yeah, it's like Batman 3.
Oh yeah, but what else? How was that game like multiplayer and it was released in like, I think 2015 or something? Or 2014 or 13? But this game was released like 2 years ago now and it has no multiplayer. I don't get that. Are you a woman? Bitch. Why can't they die now? Fuck. Oh, never mind. I killed the bitch.
Okay, Lethal.
Let's fucking see where we can go, fucking bitch. Oh, I'm retarded. We are supposed to go here. Bye, Padme. Oh, she's not here. Thank God. Fuck that bitch. Oh, I left the fucking bitch behind, so that means I could go ahead and, like, go to this shit and do this on my own. I'm so happy. And oh, God, Padme! You fucking zombie! Sorry, she had to die. The fuck? I'm not even talking.
Fuck.
Faking bitch. You too. The fuck? Her creepy ass face was ugly.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Ew, Jesus. It's fucking weird. Like, she's like 31 and he's like 16, dude, okay? God damn.
Padme groomed. Padme groomed Anakin.
Oh fuck, I was hoping he would die. I need answers. I like killing people in this game.
We're here to protect you, Senator.
Why am I so slow? Fucking god, I'm old. Young Anakin, can you run? No, I can't, bitch. I'm fucking old. God damn it, Anakin, you fucking pussy. You're supposed to goddamn run it because you're younger and shit. You goddamn bitch. Oh, wait, we're slow because we're walking with this bitch. Never mind. So, you like kids, huh? What the fuck? It's just like fucking YouTube.
We will not exceed our mandate by young Padawan learner. I mentored in the interest
YouTube?
Of
are you gonna protect me? Perhaps with merely your presence, protect the kids? Will be revealed. Damn, I see how it is. I'm just kidding. Fucking hell, it's a joke. Oh my fucking god. No, I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him. There we go, he died. You know, it's kind of weird we're protecting her. Protecting her, I don't know why I said it like that. Whoa, what the fuck? He glitched. He's like, oh shit.
My apartment is just up ahead.
I'm not gonna lie, would you live in this place? This shit looks nice.
Here we are. Shall we?
What the fuck? She's hacking. Did you see that shit? She fucking like teleported. Anakin, you saw that? Your girlfriend fucking cheater. Are you aware if she's cheater? Yes? That means you have to die for that.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
And I'm an old. What the fuck? She has no legs. Moment.
Stay here.
Oh shit, so where we left off. In the old one. Oh, what the fuck? I died.
You.
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split.
Actually, brings up a good point. How come Junior just didn't just I think you can stab him with a syringe?
Maybe he felt cute today. I don't know, he's fucking retarded. Motherfucking bitch, but told you.
Let's see if he recognizes this dog.
Wait, he has attack moves now? They made the fucking droids attack, look. That's kinda cool. Does anyone wanna die tonight? It's a party. Wait, what the fuck? That's creepy. Look at the shadows. You saw nothing. Oh fuck, I tried killing him. Fucking bitch, get me out of here. In the prequels, Rocco, would you be a Jedi or just a regular person, I guess?
Jedi.
Would you survive Order 66?
Depends on the situation.
If you would, how would you dodge the Order 66 execution?
It depends on the situation.
Okay, well, imagine yourself in a situation then. What would Rocco be doing?
Give me a scenario.
Okay. You're with clones. Let's say you're with four of them. You're on to some planet, and then that's when the order's given. What would you do? Oh, and two of the clones are, like, in front of you, while the two others are, like, somewhere, like, farther back from you, though.
What kind of Jedi am I?
I don't fucking know, bitch. You make that decision. I'm not that decision, motherfucker. You just said to give you a motherfucking scenario, bitch.
Alright. Force choke them all.
Force choke? I thought that was only for Siths.
Anakin used force choke and he is still a Jedi.
He was becoming a Sith, though.
So?
Bruh. Alright, Sith Rocco fucking... Or Darth Rocco becomes a choke forcer. Whoa, this shit's fucking from the original Lego game. This is from the original Lego game, remember? The lobby whatever thing? Look.
Maybe. Vague.
It's from the 2005 one, not the 2007 complete saga.
You're kind of breaking up for me.
I don't care anymore.
You caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers.
Oh yeah, Wanda's that bitch, right? The Star Tours-looking fucking bitch-ass host. Who are this piece of shit-ass drink? I don't even know which one it's for. Is it you, bitch?
It's definitely not mine. The Shorter Club sandwich. Go get it.
Shut the fuck up. I'm not getting your shit.
Hey! This isn't sour juice! This isn't even juice!
What are you eating, sucking shit?
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer.
Whose drink is that? Oh, probably his. You want it?
That's definitely not a Nuna drumstick. If it is, those Nuna are not doing so good.
You wanna die? I'm lost in this room, by the way, help. Hell, bitch!
Better late than never.
Okay, this fucking faggot wanted the drumsticks over here. Bitch, why are you acting like it's fucking 2,000 pounds?
Wow. Let me add it.
Hold on. Bitch, you are not getting your food. Faggot. Talking shit about me? Fucking whore. Stupid fucking club ass sandwich here.
It's definitely not mine. The Shorter Club sandwich. Go get it! It's definitely not mine!
Good, bitch, I'm glad it's not yours. Is it yours?
Go get it! Hey! This isn't sour juice!
Anal beads? Yes, I know.
Thanks a lot!
Go fuck yourself. And this is your stupid fucking juice thing?
Thanks!
Jawa juice? I like fucking poop?
Grab a sheet and I'll be right with you.
That's great.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no, it's beyond the Outer Rim. They're cloners.
Cloners.
Did you say boners? I wasn't looking.
No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archive.
I killed someone on purpose.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find out more about it.
What the fuck? If it was that guy at the end of the first table over there, then good. Fuck that bitch. Where's this guy going? Wait, what? He just spawned ice cream out of his fucking ass. You see that? Fuck. This is a drug dealer or a pedophile? What do you think?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Oh, wait, no. He's just a thief.
Oh. I guess that would make sense. I've always wondered, but why do people like live on this fucking shit if they know it's fucking goddamn awful as fuck? It's like living in Colombia.
I don't know.
Would you live in Coruscant? The fuck? Why are there so many shadow people in the fucking windows? It's creepy.
Stop. If I were to live anywhere, it would be Naboo.
Naboo? That sounds nice, actually. Coruscant looks nice, but it looks nice to live, I guess. I don't know. I guess one of the lower levels, specifically. What about Tatooine? Where Luke was, remember?
No.
Really? Why not?
Sand, coarse, rough, irritating.
Oh yeah, true, I guess. But it still looks nice, doesn't it?
Take it with a grain of salt, I don't.
I guess that's fair, even though I don't really think it's fair that you're fucking making fun of masturbation. What the fuck? Wait, what? Wait. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, what? What the fuck? Oh. I was like, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing?
In the archives, you're supposed to find Kamino.
No shit, bitch. I mean, how the fuck do I do the circly shit right there? This is probably like my favorite part of the Lego Star Wars games, the Clone Wars shit. Where did he come from?
There's nothing there.
Random Yoda.
Huh?
You literally just cheated.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives?
That's who the fuck is Yoda?
Did you say who the fuck is Yoda?
And why?
I said where the fuck is Yoda, because I didn't see him.
Oh, where the fuck is Yoda? I don't know.
He's an asshole for cheat. Whoa, what the fuck? Did you see my camera just glitch right there, whatever? Dude, this sounds weird. But I wouldn't mind staying on Kimono for a while. Looks nice. Oh god, I have not played this version. The new Lego Star Wars version of this level. Only play the original. Let's go see what they did. Could I help you? You can fucking open the door. Thank you, or not.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expecting.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with a million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Wait, did you say 10 years ago?
Yeah, that's what happened.
Very impressive.
Sifo Dyas came like 10 years prior.
Clones can think creatively.
To make his clone army in favor of being a Sith for Palpatine.
Oh yeah.
Or city.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, Arthur.
But he died. I forgot how. But he died.
How old are
you? Oh yes.
And he somehow saved face in a way.
A mature clone would take a lifetime.
He died from. It wasn't like murdered, right?
They are totally.
I do not know how he died. I think it's from murder. Question.
Sounds like. I mean, it makes sense. Structure to
make them. Or it could be Darth Maul killed him.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
Shut up, bitch. Oh. You got eaten by monster and you died like a pussy. In like, I think 2.5 decades later, so enjoy your life. You shitbag fucking jetpack eating tits liquor. Anyways, let's go meet Jango Fett.
This is Jango's room.
Oh god.
Would you like to meet him?
I said yes. Oh god. Ow, fuck, I hit my desk by accident. I was gonna say his face looks weird.
This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Huh?
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
Fuck.
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I forget that's Jango's voice, not like, you know, the clones' voice themselves. No. So weird. We have to stop them. Let's go, bitch.
He'll be wanting to leave quickly.
Put the fuck in on that fucking bitch. Whee!
Yippee!
There we go. Now I can edit the picture. Going across the screen again. You're gonna die!
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Let's go.
It is awful. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Rocco? Why are there dragons in the background? Oh, those are friends?
Good question.
Holy shit, I forgot how fucking scary this planet is though. God damn, look at that shit. Would you like live under the water?
No.
Me too. Also, how is this shit's like not getting fucked by the water waves and shit? God, they have like strong ass materials and shit. The fuck? Bye, R4. Bye, bitch. Oh my god, I flew way fast as fuck, dude. The fuck? Oh yeah, there's a fucking part where like the rocket shits and the asteroids at Geonosis, whatever. What is that?
This is going to be a bumpy ride.
I'm not gonna lie, Jango Fett's fucking like explosion bombs have the coolest ass sound ever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just wait for it to happen though.
The slave one is pretty good.
It's delicious.
I've got you now.
The fuck?
This won't be much of a fight.
Thank you. Oh god. Where'd he go?
Seismic charge. Brace!
Oh shit.
Homing missiles. Splendid.
What's your favorite planet in Star Wars? And why?
That's tough to choose.
How about top 5 favorite planets if that's easier? And why?
Millennium Falcon, X-Wing, TIE Fighter, Slave 1.
I said planets, the fuck?
Oh, you said planets.
The fuck? What'd you think I said?
Who hired you?
Shit.
Bro, moment. That didn't sound anything like shivs. Fuck. But anyways, yeah, what's your favorite, top 5 favorite planets, I guess, and why?
Why don't you just give up?
That was cozy.
Naboo.
And why?
It gets gorgeous. Gorgeous is pretty. Kashyyyk. That was pretty neat.
The Yavin. Fuck? I forgot what that planet is again. Yavin.
Episode 4.
Oh yeah. Alright. Other ones? Or the last two?
Mustafar? Say Hoth.
Hoth? Why is that?
Hoth.
Oh, no,
Empire Strikes Back.
Well, I know, but why? What the fuck?
It's yes, just looks interesting, that's all.
Interesting.
Certainly, with these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Would you rather live on Mustafar or Hoth?
Mom, no.
Toss.
You had another nightmare.
I thought you'd say Mustafar, I'm not gonna lie.
I don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
Like, this is awkward as fuck, lady, but like, you know I'm like 16, right? Isn't Anakin 16 by this time, by the way?
No, it's supposed to be 10 years.
How old was he in the episode 1? Wait, 12?
He was 10. And that was 10 years ago, so that'd be... He'd be 20.
When how old was she in episode 1?
I'd say she was 16, 17. Basically, age Anakin was supposed to be.
You bitch. Bitch. No, fuck you. I don't want your sales. You can take this, though, bitch. Oh, man. I love being a Jedi. It's fun. Right, Rocco? It's fun? Are you glad I'm a Jedi?
Use your power accordingly.
I mean, I'll just use it when I feel like it. Would you see me more as a Sith or a Jedi?
Both.
Isn't that a thing? I forgot what the word was called, though. Like, fuck, what was that called? I know that's a thing where, like, you could be both or whatever, technically.
Repeat the question again. I'm trying to think of it.
When you're half Jedi, or when you're part Jedi and part Sith. That's like
Gray Jedi.
Yeah, Gray Jedi. So you see me more as a Gray Jedi?
Yeah.
Nice. I mean, I guess that would make sense. Ow, fuck. God damn it, we're back here again. The fuck, Anakin, are you old? Run. Faggot. Anakin's like, God. God damn it. There's fucking faggots here again. The fuck? I'm going to this shithole planet called Jungle Land Wasteland.
Mother.
I don't want to die, Anakin. Shut the fuck up, bitch. You think I give a shit? Rocco, I just found out my mother's been kidnapped by a bunch of faggot raider Tuskens, so I'm gonna fucking kill them. You're gonna enjoy it too, bitch. Oh fuck, never mind. See, C-3PO can go back together now. How do I put him back? Shit?
What?
Some white shit came out of C-3PO.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
Hit static a bit.
I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Bruh. Moment.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go.
Oh, Rocko, here we go. Let's do this shit.